Hello there, and welcome to the Golf Club. Let's go ahead and play some golf. All right, looking good so far. And looks like, I'd say 160 yards or so out from the pin. Well, we're in the rough, but we're close to the green, so we'll be putting pretty soon, I think. All right, a little 6-foot putt here.
Oh, that was almost in.
All right, nice little 2-foot putt. Well, let's get out of here. Starting out with a bogey here. Hopefully not a sign of things to come. Okay, we are well above the green from here. You might need a little less club on there. Nicely done. Solid approach. This one's for birdie. Okay, let's head to the next hole. Okay, so that'll keep you at 1 over for the round. Well, just letting you know, it's a bit windy out there, so keep that in mind as you go onto the tee. Nice, should be in the fairway. This one's looking good. Sweet. Okay, 11-footer here. This is definitely makeable. Awesome. Okay, and that takes you down to even par. Nice. Okay, here we go. Nice, should be in the fairway. Heading for the green here. Nice. Okay, for the birdie. All right, let me dig out the scorecard here. Okay, one under for the round. Nice bird on that last hole. Let's see another one. Looking good. So we have about 165 yards to go still. And you're on the green with quite a long putt ahead of you. For the birdie here. Okay, let's see what you can do with this 7-footer.
I can't believe.
Really, really want you to have that one. Sorry. Sorry for the emotion. 4 feet to the hole. You can do this. Solid putt, we're in the hole. And that takes you up to even par. Keep an eye on that wind, could come into play on this hole. Sweet. I'd say around 105 yards or so to the pin here. Very nice. All right, 25-footer from here to the cup.
Oh, I'm so angry. That was going to be excellent, and it wasn't. I wanted you to have excellence.
All right, nice little 2-foot putt. Next hole coming up. And that'll keep you at even par. Nice. Well, you might need a little less club than normal here. That green is well below us. Is it going to have enough? Well, you're out of the sand. That's all. That's all you can ask for. Okay, about an 18-footer here. Nice putt. We're in the hole. Good stuff. And with that, you will stay at even par. Okay, it's time to send this ball on its way. Nice swing. Okay, so we have about 115 yards thereabouts to the pin. Thank you. And let's see how that adds up. And that'll keep you at even par. Nice. Well, just letting you know, it's a bit windy out there, so keep that in mind as you go onto the tee. Looks like you'll be in the short stuff here. And for the bird.
Oh, goodness, that was thoroughly disappointing.
All right, but a 3-footer here. Well done, we're in the hole. And with that, you will stay at even par. Okay, let's put this ball out there. This one's looking good. Okay, we're looking at around 170 yards here. Well, looks like this may be in the deep stuff. A little underwhelming, but you're out of that sand, so that's good. This one to save par. Thank you. 3 feet to the hole here. All righty, moving on. All right, one over for the round. Keep an eye on that wind, could come into play on this hole. Well, you're in the sand, so let's just get out of there and move on with our lives. Nice job out of that beach. Let's see if we can save par on this putt here. Let's see how the numbers add up. And that'll keep you at one over for the round. Okay, grip it, rip it, let's go. I think it might have hit a tree there. Looks like I'd say around 110 yards or so to the pin. All right, on the green, let's get putting. All right, 12 footer here. Thank you. All right, there's your bogey. Good putt there.
Oh, man.
Two over for the round. Coming off a bit of a bogey on that last hole. Let's see if we can do better here. Looking good so far. Good stuff. My favorite bird of prey. This one's for eagle.
Unlucky.
Just missed the eagle. Unfortunate.
All right, this next one's for birdie. Let's see how these numbers add up. Sitting at one over for the round. Well, just letting you know, it's a bit windy out there, so keep that in mind as you go on to the tee. Looking good. Putting from around 16 feet out. 5-footer here. Nothing too bad. Nice putt, you're in there. Okay, so that'll keep you at 1 over for the round. All right, let's let her rip. It's looking good. All right, we're right around 125 yards out. Thank you. All right, you're on the green now. Good stuff. For the bird. Nice. And that performance brings you down to even par. Not bad. Put this ball down in the fairway. Well, I guess you can't hit all the fairways. Okay, for the birdie. Four feet, let's do this. And you're in the hole with a nice putt. All right, you're going to put this in the fairway. That was rather impressive. All right, we're right around 165 yards out. Could be in the rough here. Well, you're on the green. That is decent. Okay, let's see what you can do with his 8-footer.
Oh, so close.
Little 6-footer here, nothing too scary.
Oh.
And let's see what the scorecard says. Sitting at 2 over for the round. Okay, here we go. What's it going to be? Safely into the fairway or try to smash it out of here? Not bad, not bad. You're on the fairway now. All right, looking at 120 yards or so to the pin. Thank you.
Holy.
Okay, let's see what you can do with his 8-footer.
Oh, that was slightly disappointing.
Okay, 11-footer here. This is definitely makeable.
Oh, I really wanted you to have that one.
All right, but a 3-footer here. There we go. Nice, easy one to finish off the round. And 6 over par at the end of your round. Thanks for the round. That was an enjoyable experience.